I was curious, what are your first thoughts when you get a script or you get a character named Princess Bubblegum? What are the first kind of thoughts that run through your head?
Okay, that's actually really funny, because I said I was reading for Princess Bubblegum, and I told my friends, and they said, aren't you already Princess Bubblegum? So it was a character that was close to my heart, just in name alone. That's all.
So, I mean, can you talk about, like, this upcoming season? Are there, like, what kind of other things we expect her to change, expect to stay the same?
Okay. I never know what season we're actually recording. I think all of the script numbers are in no order whatsoever, just to keep us on our toes. So I honestly can't remember what happened in what season. I do know there was a change, but I think that's all I'm allowed to say about that.
It's weird too. I mean, you know, when you shoot a movie, the movies are always shot out of order, but it's weird with, you never know if they're filmed out of order with the episodes. It's kind of a unique kind of blend. So you don't really know what show's airing when.
Right. Well, that's definitely true. I mean, what I know is that it's whatever issue is in the script is going to be solved in 11 minutes. I can count on that. But otherwise, I don't know what's going on. Yes.
Like you've done a lot of live action like acting work as well, and a lot of the voiceover work. So is it fun to kind of strike that balance between both the voiceover work and the kind of live action in front of the camera work?
Well, I don't do on-camera stuff anymore. I did all of that before,
okay. And
it was very nice. And now I am so delighted to just be doing animation. It's what I've always loved the most, and so I'm much happier acting behind a microphone, for sure. Yeah.
Nice. Is there any other like kind of voice work that you have lined up like after Adventure Time that you can talk about?
Well, I have a lot of other stuff going on. I'm on a bunch of different shows that are happening. I'm on Generator Rex and Winx Club, and I can never remember what I'm on, I'm sorry. And a bunch of others, yes.
Is it tough to juggle with all these different shows? Like, or is it just the process, is it a lot easier because you can just come in, do your stuff?
Yes. What you just said, that it's like you could never get bored at your job ever, because everything is always different and new and fun. And when we go in to record a group record, like we always do Adventure Time together, so we're all in the same room while we're recording, and it's just like doing a play reading, a really, really out there play.
I know almost most of the animated shows, they don't do that. It's individually they come in, like in movies as well, like they come in individually instead of as a group. I mean, do you think that, like, how much more do you think that adds to the dynamic of the show?
It really adds a lot, and it's about, you know, there's some of each. When they like to think of it as a truly ensemble show, like this one, then they get us all in the same room at the same time. On Tuesday afternoon, every week, we will be recording this all together. I mean, it's great for a voice actor when you're just doing it in piecemeal, you know, because you can just go in and be like, okay, that was 10 minutes and I'm done, all right. Just put in my day's work. And the group records still don't take very long, but it's nice to have everybody's energy and you get to really hear what you're responding to. So it's a lot truer performance.
I mean, it sounds like it, with the group ones, it might be a fun little extra on like the DVD release or something like that.
It gets a little wily in our booth, for sure.
Do they film you as well? Like, do they film you when you're recording?
No, it's all, no one knows what goes on in the booth stays in the booth.
Would it be an entertaining feature if they were to film you?
Oh my God, yes. That's kind of my answer to that. Yeah, like Jeremy and I, who plays Finn, we sit next to each other in the booth, and we're always wearing our sunglasses and talking too much, and it's really fun.
So just what would you like to say to the fans of Adventure Time about why they should keep tuning in this season?
Well, they should keep tuning in because it's an awesome show. Oh my gosh, I always thought so. I mean, even when I was auditioning, I'm like, of all the things going on right now, this is the show I want to do, because this is, I totally got it.